saw a post you put up not that long ago where you were talking about working with black coffee.
Yeah.
And it wasn't that I'm working with black coffee because black coffee is famous. It's because here's somebody who also loves music and I'm just having so much fun.
Yeah, it was a wonderful time, man. Yeah, we both happened to be in LA at the same time, and it was so funny because when I met him, I was like, you live in Joburg, right? We live like a couple of neighborhoods down from each other, and here we are in LA working together for the first time. So it was just one of those happy coincidences. And yeah, we had a great time together. We wrote an awesome song. I can't wait for the final product to come out. So, you know, we'll see what happens. But it was awesome to see his journey. And he had also, you know, just come off of a tour, and he'd also been writing. And, you know, so it was this nice, like, camaraderie that we had, both as South Africans in LA. And yeah, he's someone that I deeply respect. I've always loved his music, and it was wonderful to get in there and create with him.